found some lovely facilities and said, oh, hello, we'll take that, piss off, thanks. I mean, where's the most devious possible place to build your super weapon? Right along your enemy's border. Brilliant, really.
This is a side quest, so...
Okay, big fella. Let's get you aboard.
All right.
You drop. I'll navigate.
If I get to the docks for the end of the session.
So I've had its nomads up to the task of ordering back the rest of those beacons.
Yeah, I was wondering the same thing. I mean, they seem pretty tough. This desert's not forgiving. For anyone. Baird trusts Paddock, we trust Baird. So by the transitive property, we trust Paddock's nomads. The transitive what? Book spies. They're filled with valuable insights and concepts.
Now, honestly, I wouldn't know.
How about this? We trust Paddock and his nomads till they give us a reason not to. And they haven't yet.
Works for me.
All right. Presumably there used to be ocean here. Unless the harbor is like a sand sea. For a sand sea.
Oi! Convoy trucks! Over by that ruin! And it looks like someone's there. Should we stop?
See what's going on with these trucks.
I don't get it. Where the hell is it?
Well, there was that storm going through. Maybe they went inside.
Oh, that's not good.
Die nun, Eki. Upon is the carnier. Es nu stak nun. Indurma botaki.
Okay, I'm gonna assume they're in trouble here. Come on, Delta, let's head inside. Shit. Guys, we got pods.
I don't like this.
Yeah, this is bad.
Going on? Why aren't they engaging?
Come on, let's get inside.
Well,
Jack, rip that door.
You know this is a trap, right?
Oh yeah, I'm well aware it's a trap.
come! Hunters!
Okay, let's see what you got.
This must be how they hit the Nomad. Pour him in and then take him out.
Guns on that hunter elite.
They're
Jack Pulse. Jack Flash.
See us.
Guys, I'm in trouble.
Now. Later. Let's just get inside and see what we can find.
I just burned a whole bunch of Lancer ammo, so I need to replenish that.
Looks like the Nomad's comm center. Maybe we want it back for them.
Maybe they won't mind if we bomb some.
Forkbow.
What's this? Baird, just found something. Looks like old UIR radio tech. You want it?
No, you want it. Find two more and you'll be able to boost Jack's hijack ability. Would have done it myself, but, you know, we were a little short on time.
Aha!
Oh, all right. We'll keep an eye out.
Starting a side quest then.
We're done here. We should get back on track.
Yeah. Delta, back to the skiff. Paddock, we're leaving a city ruin. Your people got hit pretty hard here.
One of my scavenger crews, and two others are still missing.
If we come across them, we'll try to help.
I would very much appreciate that.
I think we do one more today.
Okay, let's go.
Where are we headed?
Okay, now that we're all together, here's a question I've always wanted to ask. When you two went AWOL, did you miss me? Not really. Absolutely not. Kait, did either of these two talk about the handsome bloke they trained with?
Well, they did mention this one arrogant, brutal asshole. Hey, did you know that guy too?
No, but he sounds like a top bloke, honestly. It's okay. I know you guys miss me.
Okay, let's go see what kind of condition Paddock's drill is in.
Dire is my guess, based on what we've seen so far.
Great. This place is crawling with swarm.
They don't see us yet. We can pick a few off quietly.
They spot us! Nice! They're starting!
Clear them out, Delta!
No, that went... as well as expected. Yep, that is the purpose of life.
Come on, go for it!
Let's try that again, shall we?
Let's go see what kind of condition Paddock's drill is in.
Dire is my guess, based on what we've seen so far.
Great. This place is crawling with swarm.
They don't see us yet. We can pick a few off quietly.
Alright, damn it, I almost had it. I almost had it. Alright, let's start. Alright, so.
Okay, let's go see what kind of condition Paddock's drill is in.
Dire is my guess, based on what we've seen so far.
I guess I have some grenades back.
This place is crawling.
Since I don't have that, I have chainsaw bayonets.
We can pick a few off quietly.
Okay. Alright, I screwed that up.
Get me up!
Out of my way! Out of your way!
I'll tell you what! After this, Paddock's gonna owe us a favor!
Okay. That was my bad. What I want to do.
Okay, let's go see what kind of condition Paddock's drill is in.
Dire is my guess, based on what we've seen so far.
Great. This place is crawling with.
Let's get the guy up here.
See us yet? We can pick a few up quietly.
And use that as a fortified position or where to start shooting. Go ahead and get the pulse again.
They spotted him! Right, let's get this started!
Let's clear him out, Delta!
Wow, okay. Yeah, some of my guys got one-shotted with the drop shot. Hit the drop shot.
Okay, let's go see what kind of condition Paddock's drill is in.
Dire is my guess, based on what we've seen so far.
This place is crawling with swarm.
They don't see us yet. We'll pick a few up quietly.
Jack, pulse.
Take
down that
There we go. Now you're out of my way. Oh, please. Thank you.
The old docks. Your drill looks okay. I don't think it's damaged.
I'd appreciate if you verified that. Fire it up, but if it starts to shake and smoke, maybe run.
Okay.
All right, well.
All right, Jack, it's all you.
Go over all the way over here. Just in case it decides to go bluey.
Good news, Paddock. Turning on your drill didn't kill us all.
Then congratulations. You've almost succeeded in getting our water supply back online. All that's left is to check in on our pump station.
If we find the time, yeah, we'll do that. Delta out.
I think it's time we got back to the skiff.
Yeah. All right, Delta. Let's head out.
Sunscreen.
Your sunscreen?
I burn easily. Have a fight with a sunburn. It's not pleasant. Not pleasant at all.
I'll radio back to command. Maybe they can arrange for an airdrop or something.
See, you kid. But that would actually be very helpful.
I'm actually kind of wondering, I mean... Oh, hey, it's got our, the guns I saved you from earlier. That's neat.
Okay, let's go.
I got 15 minutes for my usual hour and a half stop time. Or 2.5 hour run time. Pump station. You get your pump station up and running. Yes, we are. Alright.
Alright, let's have a look inside.
Seems pretty quiet.
Could be a good sign. Very bad one.
Oh, and guys, it's a very bad one.
Okay, there's our way in.
Oh, alarm sirens. That's never good.
Hey, you okay back there? Can we help?
Cog! Estanusanui! And Barstan Ceiling Pong! Robot, Obukis! Pofan Babin, Robot, Obukis!
Wait, Robot? I think he needs Jack's help!
Ota! Robot, Obukis! Robot, Obukis! Wah! Nahipu! Nahipu!
Heads up! Incoming groovies!
Let's keep it going!
Hey, you okay back there? Can we help?
Cog! Estanusanui! And Baustan Ceiling Pong! Robot, Obuki! Pofan Babin, Robot, Obuki!
Wait, Robot? I think he needs Jack's help!
Ota! Robot, Obuki! Robot, Obuki!
Double target!
see anymore.
Okay, Arakta, Akta, Bofant Babi, Roboto Buki.
Here we go.
Yeah, yeah, Okta! No, the meat robot. What best knuckle? Gomelina,
Rodish.
Oh, yeah, good. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.